It's not being masculine, it's an attitude, really. What is being masculine? What is that? I mean, can you tell me what is being masculine? You know what I mean? I think that I just act the way I feel, and I've always felt a lot of the male of my family influence in the attitude. I mean, I live with males all my life, whether it was my father or my grandfather or brothers, and we all rub off on each other. Say one's better than the other, one's worse than the other. I prefer one to the other.